is how we're gonna fool Joe's dad.
Oh my God.
Yeah, looks real, right? I put this pair of pants on the front legs of this horse and strapped Joe to the front with his legs tied behind the horse's neck. And then we put Cinnamon's head up the back of Joe's shirt and simply hid the rest of the horse behind this curtain.
His breath is very moist, Peter.
And to induce movement, I'm gonna snap the horse's balls with this dampened kitchen towel.
Ah, oh my God!
Holy crap, he's out of control!
Doesn't look real!
Ah! Plan B! Plan B!